Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic. Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. Goodbye. Sidonia is an industrial town. The people there tend to be... I thought you'd never ask. Here. I'd be happy to carry. Time to go?
Has anyone ever told you? You're the greatest explorer in the settled systems. Well, they should. Documentary about your life will be made into a movie? And who do you think will play me?
Thank you.
There's a non-zero chance that this planet once thrived with life. Amazing, isn't it?
Thank you. Looks like we're in the clear.
Push forward!
Thank you.
go.
And carrying too much. We'll be right back. The research staff at this facility knows what they're doing.
Thank you.
this will all lead. If you have any gear you want...
Thank you. countrymen.
Did a hell of a job piecing the station back together after the Serpent's Crusade rolled through.
This is murder! You're on your own!
Been a long time since I've been to Mars.
I'll only carry the good stuff. Maybe another time.
Thank you.
Where are we going?
Sidonia,
isn't it? What are we doing?
Glad to haul.
Next, for me and you.
Bye-bye. Wonder where this will all lead.
Have something for me? Bye for now.
Captain, greetings.
Was there something you needed? You won't find a better...
Shooting at ghosts now.
Anything I can help you with?
Nothing for us to do.
Sure, have at it.
I'm in the mood for a mocha macchiato. How about you?
Carry the memory of your visit forever. Please maintain course and prepare to be scanned. And complete. Enjoy your stay in New Atlantis.
Want the engines?
Look who's back. All set with that probationary mission? We can do your debrief and formally welcome you.
Okay. Didn't see that one coming. No need to say any more. I know what it's about. He's convinced he deserves a promotion, which to him means a transfer, command post, maybe a new ship and a big office. Do you know him well? What do you think of him? Not exactly a ringing endorsement, but good to know. Clearly, patience isn't his strong suit. I thought the constant stream of messages was a bit much, but if he's gonna be sending people here. All right, I received some good advice from someone in the Vanguard recently. I'd like you to deliver. He's gonna be the first and only recipient.
Please. A terror? What? How did you walk away with the terramorph tissue sample running comms repairs? What happened to the settlers?
Gene tag? Let me see that. Sanan. I know that name. Let me check the database. A lot of this data's been classified. Here we go. Service record. Wow. That's a lot of commendations. Seems like she served with distinction as co-head of a UC Xenoweapons division. Faced tribunal at the end of the Colony War. And was dismissed from duty. Guess that's why I'd heard the name before. If she's former Xeno Warfare, though, well, we can at least be sure she knows her aliens. Certainly seems that way. Did your survivor, Hadrian, did she mention why she thinks this sample's so special? I see. This has been one of the more surprising debriefs I've ever been a part of. I did actually have another mission lined up for you, supporting UC system defense against the Crimson Fleet. But now I guess you have two options on how to proceed. Head to the UC Vigilance and help out SysDef, or deliver that sample. I'll make sure you've got the proper clearances for either path. Consider these your first official orders. And here, so everyone knows you're working with the Vanguard. Welcome to the Navy, Captain. Vanguard's also got some custom ship modifications. You'll be cleared for access to them next time you're down at the spaceport. Talk to Ship Services. Now, if there wasn't anything else, I suggest you move out. I'll handle things with the brass. It doesn't. But if that's who that sample is destined for, my bet he's former UC Xeno Warfare, just like Hadrian. Only what's in the database. She ran the UC Xeno Warfare group until she was dismissed at the end of the Colony War, and they banned the practice. The type of person who, if they hand you a strange sample of alien tissue, you do exactly what they ask, preferably with gloves on. There was also a pretty infamous Admiral Sanan, known as Vevictus, that was executed after the Colony War. Not sure if there's any relation, though. That section of the database is above my pay grade. You can just call them SysDef. Everyone else does. They're the division responsible for combating the Crimson Fleet, fighting pirates. It's not a small job, keeping the galaxy's mercantile class safe from death and dismemberment. They work out of the ship.
Been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic. Eager to explore the universe, there's nothing quite like the feeling of returning home. What else are you going to make? The soundest sleeper I've ever seen.
Feel free. This is all exciting. Take care of yourself.
Sidonia is an industrial town. The people there tend to be... Sure, go ahead. So long.
As much as I know everyone's excited by the artifacts, but we need to be as objective. Okay, let's take. Stay safe, okay?
Where this will all lead. Want to see what I'm carrying? Talk to you later.
Thank you.
can I help you enhance yourself? Okay. Come back anytime.
Thank you. services are enhanced. Is he? Enhanced will be here anytime you'd like a different room.
May require multiple levels of approval. Welcome to UC Dis- Oh, well. Right. Come back if you need something else. Across most of the settled systems in all manners of spacecraft, and yet I still get sick on the gnat. Oh, hey, what's up?
If you don't see what you want, feel free. Oh, please, take. Appreciate the business.
good one?
Another day, another credit. Oh, yeah. Like I said before, I love my job. Really? That's so... Don't be a stranger.
Not right now, Captain. I might have some... See you later.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Thank you.
Just check out the Trade Authority kiosk next to my booth. Otherwise, there's gem...
Your clothes cleaned, your boots polished, your mirror shined.